Guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. Today I'm going to be teaching you how to sell players and get players. So yeah, it's in career mode, so yeah, FIFA 22. So say if you want to sell players, you go in a squad. Pressing the squad hub. Then look, these are all my players on my team now. And say I wanted to get rid of Benzema. Look, I'll just show you a different player now. So I want to get rid of this player here. Look, you go over here. You would go into add to loan list. That means someone's going to, if someone wants this exact player, they can just check it and they'll be like, oh yeah, I want this player, so I want to get this player. And then look, see here, add to loan list, you just press that, and then someone's gonna be like, oh yeah, I would like that player. So then they would take the player. So because right, like my friend's online, so he's probably gonna invite me to a party so we can talk to him too. So I'm getting rid of Benzema. He's doing so well in my team. I will tell you something. Please. Hello. Oshin. YouTube video right now. I'm doing the YouTube video, okay. So I'm doing it on how to sell players and get players on FIFA 22. So like you see, I'm selling Benzema. So, and then if you wanna know how people would get them, so I wanted that player, you get out of this. And then look, you'd probably get notifications. Look, I get loads of notifications. Like I say, you might get a notification for being the manager for, like, I say Canada, well I am. Manager for Canada. So yeah, and now if you wanna get players, you go to transfer. Search player. Ronaldo. No way, he doesn't just pop up. Cristiano Ronaldo there. Okay, Cristiano Ronaldo. You press on him. Transfer to shortlist. Press the first one. Then get out of this. Press circle again. Get back out of this. Then you're gonna go over to transfer again. Stay where you are now. Then you're gonna go over to transfer hub. And then look, see him there. These are the players who I added on. I already have these two players there. Just my transfer window isn't open. You press approach to buy. Well, he's actually so cheap. Oshin, Ronaldo's only 38 million. What, I asked him again. So to say now if you want to get him, you press onto him. I'll skip all this. And then look, you'd put offer fee. If you wanted to swap a player, but you'd have to be a good player. And even, it says I wanted to swap, I'll just do like center back. I'll just do like a bad player. Yeah, I guess, again. And then you go, and say that's enough, then you'd be like, then you go to offer fee. And then you could add on like, I don't want Cristiano Ronaldo, so you could add on, just say like, he's saying current value, 38,500,000. So like say, I would take that to 40,000 to be fair now. So I was getting that, I'd just bring it right up to 40,000. But I don't want to get him, so I'm just gonna do 100. But like you say, if you were gonna make it to that much, you just do four and a zero and a zero and a zero and a zero, and even you could, and I like just to add on that one, isn't, and you'd press a heel, but I'm not gonna do that, I already said it. I'll put like one, then you just do that and guess what, and then you press advance, and then you say, you're like, you know what, let's submit that offer, and then you submit it. So yeah, so it's the exact, yeah, I'm just gonna end the negotiation. I'm just gonna end it. Okay, well, so say then you'd probably get Cristiano Ronaldo or whatever player you were looking for. It could be any other player. Just how you actually figure out how to do it. Look, see here. Oh, no, that's bad. So like you say, like for Rashford now. Oh no. Kylian Mbappe, he's a lot of money. No, what am I doing? Yeah, look, say this fella, 75,500,000. You'd have to at least pay like at least 18 mil. So yeah, if you enjoyed this video, make sure to subscribe because we're on the road to 200 subscribers, and make sure to go check out Oisin YouTube channel. Oisin? Make sure to go check out his channel. It is Oisin Sports. Look up Oisin's fun videos. Let's see how this pops up. So yeah, if you enjoyed this video, make sure to subscribe. See ya.